good morning and welcome to the next installment of Manon Goes on Tour. I'm so excited to be making another one of these videos. I've really missed it and I've missed going to concerts. As you can tell, I'm still doing my makeup. Anyway, today I'll be seeing my favorite band, 5 Seconds of Summer, which I'm really, really fucking excited about. I'm about to head out and get in the queue. I have soundcheck tickets, so that's a lot of fun. I've never had soundcheck before. I don't know how long the queue is at the moment because there haven't been any, like, a lot of updates on it yet, which could be a good sign that there's not a lot of people yet. Or it could be that they're keeping it silent, which I honestly do kind of appreciate. Not keeping it silent is what caused the Louis Tomlinson queue, like, 2 weeks ago to go absolutely fucking insane. I got there at like 6:15 in the morning, and I was number 300. That's fucking insane. Because I have soundcheck, it's really not necessary for me to show up this early because I'm gonna be close to the stage anyway. However, I'm really trying my hardest to get front row at Faisal's for the first time, so I'm gonna be there early. I just love my band and this makes me happy, so that's what I'm gonna be doing. Another fun little thing that I'll be doing today is that I'll be selling beaded bracelets, like that one, like the middle one. It says for the hoard. I have a bunch of beaded bracelets. My Twitter fucking blew up yesterday after like the main Dutch Faisal's account retweeted my tweet about them. I'm scared that I don't have enough. I think I have like 40 something because I've found it really hard to gauge how many people would want one, so I didn't make that many at first. And then that happened last night, literally as I was about to be like, okay, I'm gonna go lay in bed for the rest of the night. Then I couldn't go lay in bed and I made, I think, like 20 more bracelets. We'll see how that goes. So yeah, it's gonna be fun and excited to see how many people are interested. What else? Oh yeah, this is gonna be a busy fucking week for me. So today is Tuesday and I'm seeing Faisal's today, and then I'm also seeing Faisal's on Friday, which I will also probably be vlogging. After the concerts, I'll be going to Elfie, which is also exciting. And that does mean that the Rotterdam vlog is going to be at least a few days late. So I'm a bit busy this week. But it's gonna be fine, it's gonna be fun. I need to hurry up and get on my way. So I'm gonna stop talking now and you'll see me on my way to the concert. Just arrived at the venue. You can see that there's people waiting there already. They're currently placing the fences. So I'm gonna go get my number and get in line. Niks, my mother is heel lief. I just dropped off my stuff at my mom's hotel and now I'm going back to the queue because it's gonna get reorganized at 2 and it's 10 to 2, so we need to go back to the queue because I need my spot in the queue. And Emma is here now.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
And we look good.
Wow.
The infamous lift.
The infamous lift.
Where a guy told me he wanted to shot me 2 years ago.
Yeah! tell me, wanna come over? You wanna be closer? I love when you lay your head on over your shoulder, 'cause I wanna hold you.
Everybody's got their demons. Leave the party like you're dreaming. I'm the one who ends up leaving. Make it okay. See, you're more I wanna fight it. See, you're not trying to strike it. And every fire I've ignited faded to gray. Now that I'm broken, why do you know? Caught up in a moment. Can you see inside? Go!
I've got a jet lag heart.
And there's a hurricane underneath that, trying to keep us apart. Alright, with the poison plan. But these chemicals won't be between us.
start again. So me fine, it's now the day I die. Surrender everything, cause you made me believe you're mine. You just call me baby, now you call me by name. Sex, oh yeah, you beat me on the game. Here we go!
Post-concert food situation.
I just filmed this right after it happened, but the video is a little bit fucking intense, so I'm gonna film this again. I'm home. I'm tired. The concert was amazing, but I'm dead. I got home and I was starting to undress, so I took off my belt. And when I took off my belt, I noticed that there was something felt a bit weird in between my jeans and my stomach, and I was like, what the fuck is this? So I look down and I feel and I grab, and there was a fucking guitar pick in between my jeans and my stomach that somehow got there and stayed there until I got home. No, I have a 5 cents guitar pick.
Good afternoon. It's the day after 5 cents Amsterdam, and I'm gonna try and keep this outro brief because the video is already long enough as it is. I'm still not entirely sure what happened with the guitar pick in between the like pick throwing and me going home. I did go to the toilet at my mom's hotel room, so I don't know how it got there. It might have been in my shirt and then maybe fallen down later, but yeah, I seem to have found the missing guitar pick, because at one point a guitar pick was thrown near me and everyone around me, including me, thought that it fell to the ground, and we were all looking on the floor but we couldn't see it, so I guess that's when it landed somewhere in between my clothes, maybe my hair, I don't fucking know, but I have it and I'm very, very, very happy with it. I also want to say thank you again to everyone who showed interest in the bracelets and everyone who got one. I'm so happy that you guys liked them so much. I will try my best to make some more for Friday's show. Thank you so much. This is the end of this vlog. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and abonne mir!